His movement is limited, diet is restricted, and he recognizes only a few close ones. But as he turns 96 on Tuesday, Bollywood legend Dilip Kumar continues to get the love of his fans, who have embraced his prolific performances in a glorious career that has earned such epithets like Indian cinema's Kohinoor and Tragedy King. Instead of having a glitzy affair, Dilip Kumar will be surrounded by his family members and close friends on his special day. Saira, 22 years younger to Dilip Kumar, has been like a rock in supporting the icon, who has been in frail health over the past few years. On this special day, Bollywood, politicians and other celebs wished the grand old man a very happy birthday. Chief Minister of Bengal, Mamata Banerjee, tweeted, "A very happy birthday to Dilip Kumarji. Hope you remain in good health." Megastar Amitabh Bachchan tweeted, "The ultimate master of his craft, Dilip Kumar." Muhammad Yusuf Khan turns 96. "Prayers and duas for his good health and happiness always. The history of Indian cinema shall always be written as before Dilip Kumar and after Dilip Kumar." Abhishek Bachchan tweeted, "Happy birthday, Dilip Sahab. We pray for your happiness and good health. Have a wonderful day." Also, Bollywood celebrities like Shah Rukh Khan and Aamir Khan have visited Dilip Kumar in the recent past, but the fear of catching an infection through outsiders keep the family away from letting people come too often. Dilip Kumar, whose real name is Muhammad Yusuf Khan, was born in Peshawar. He ventured into acting in 1944 with Jwar Bhatta and later featured in cinematic jewels like Babul, Devdas, Mughal-e-Azam, Shakti and Saudagar, among many others.